بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. It was 4 years before the first scholar came from the land of Uzbekistan to India to attend the anniversary conference and the convocation of Jamia Markaz al-Saqafat Sunniya. He was Marhum Sheikh Muhammad Sadiq Muhammad Yusuf Rahmatullahi Alayhi. Then the Keralites, the people of India, were very much impressed and they came to know about the situation of Islamic activities and people in the country of Uzbekistan. After that, we could make a visit to this country and we visited all the places, especially the sacred and holy places of Imam al-Bukhari, Imam Tirmidhi, Imam Maturidi, and many, many monuments and places. After that, the connection between both countries, especially the Hilal Foundation here and Jamia Markaz in India, continued the things, and many times the delegation from here visited India and we visited here. For me, it is the second time visit to Uzbekistan, and within a small span of time I could see very tremendous changes and good developments in this country in reviving and restoring the monuments and historical places and reviving the culture, that I could see this change very, very clearly within 2 years. First of all, I would like to appreciate His Highness, the President of this country, and his team, and all the citizens of the country for cooperating in the programs and the this development programs. Imam al-Bukhari, Imam Tirmidhi, and all these big saints and big scholars, they contributed to the world, and all the world is remembering them. So here, when they come and see the places and the people, would like to continue the system and the culture which taught by these imams, and the government and the people are very much taking care of these places, though the people of the world will be very happy. So I would like here to pray Almighty Allah to bless His Highness the President of the country and the people over here with the blessings of Allah, prosperity, unity, hidayat, and taqwa. As my institution, Jamia Markaz in India, is concerned, we are always happy to cooperate with this country in the field of education, culture, heritage, tourism, industry, business, and so and so programs, inshallah. This 1 week trip, me with my 15 companions, alhamdulillah, it was a very beautiful and lovely trip. We could feel the real hospitality of the people of this country and their interest and their enthusiasm, and alhamdulillah, they are very much devoted and committed people. So no doubt this country can grow very fast and we will be a part of it, inshallah. May Almighty Tawfiq. I pray Almighty Allah, alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in, Allahumma bihaq dhatika wa sifatika wa asma'ika wa bihaq jami'il awliya wa salihin, بارك في هذه الدولة وأيد رئيس هذه الدولة وحكام هذه الدولة وشعب هذه الدولة. اللهم اجعل هذه البلدة سخاء رخاء آمنا مطمئنا وسائر بلاد المسلمين. اللهم احفظهم من كل سوء ومكروه. اللهم احفظنا وإياهم من كل سوء ومكروه ومن كل فتنة وعذاب وفساد. اللهم اجعل هذا البلد طيبا مباركا يا رب العالمين. صلى الله على سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله رب العالمين.